Auburn opened its home schedule with a laugher, 63-9 over Alabama State. Now, the Tigers' goal Saturday was to see improvement from game one to game two. A week removed from an inconsistent running game, the Tigers remedied that with 429 yards on the ground.
Glad we got the victory. Like the way that we put the game away early. Got a chance to play some young guys, which was much needed. A lot of those guys are going to be playing, this season. And get them out there, get experience, get their feet wet. You know, the only negative of the game, really, from my standpoint, was the four turnovers, but three of those were from freshmen.
I think tonight was all about us, going out and executing the call that the coach placed before us, just running to the ball or, tackling well.
Definitely, I think we improved on all three phases. I feel like we blocked the punt. That's something we set out to do. I feel like we scored. We had over 300 rushing yards.
Well, up next for Auburn, SEC play begins right here at Jordan-Hare Stadium, a top 15 matchup against the LSU Tigers. In Auburn, Kyle Berger, WVTM 13.